Is this, are we rolling? We're rolling. Welcome everyone.
I'm rolling.
To the Untitled Podcast. Intro. If you'd like to listen to this episode, there's a link in the description that says listen. And yeah.
Mm-hmm.
One thing, I'm wearing green headphones. That's probably not good. You can probably see straight through my head. And my hair is also not very good right now. It's going to be not good for a long time.
Your hair looks like a porcupine.
I look like a porcupine, yeah.
In your headphones?
Huh?
I can't even see them.
So if you actually listen or watch this podcast, if you are actively following this podcast,
you will know that we haven't uploaded
for probably a month.
Well, I think it's been like 3 weeks.
Four weeks is a month, Evan. It's been like 4 weeks.
You sure has it been like three?
I mean, I know it's definitely been three.
It's been a little while for yes. A few reasons. None of them really my fault.
No, I just kind of been out of it.
Christian just was out of
it. Since I publish these podcasts and do everything on my own.
Shut up.
I do. You do. You don't. Okay, let's not get into it. You've never
even offered.
Huh?
You've never offered.
Yes, I have.
Yeah, but you've never given me anything.
Well, you never, you know, ask. Oh, okay. Did you do anything cool this week, Evan?
I worked.
Oh.
I don't know. Did I say I worked in one of the last podcasts?
You said you got a job at.
Yeah. Well, my job at Supercuts is going well.
Is it going well?
Yeah. It's good. I like it a lot.
It's good?
It's good.
It's good?
I like it a lot.
You lick it a lot? You and lick? And. What?
It's nice having, like, money because I can go and spend it.
That's good. That's good. That's good. This week has been, pretty neutral for me. Not much has happened.
Well, you did something fun.
I got a drone.
Yeah.
I got a drone today, and I'm so excited. I should actually have it right here, and I should fly it right now.
But you can't.
I can't, because the battery's charging.
And, also, Christian and I went off-roading. Another time. And Christian, I think you should put some of that footage in the background.
Sure. I'll put some of the footage in the background. Anyways. That will be a short video, a short little short little thing going up on its own separately.
It was fun. I had fun.
I got a little beat up. A little beat up. I want to buy a football helmet. Okay.
They're not cheap. You know, they're like $300 bucks.
Bicycle helmets, there's not one that fits my head.
Get a motorcycle helmet.
Or I might get one of those. Because next time we do something like that, anything that involves, you know,
driving
or anything physical, I'd like to wear a helmet.
Maybe you should just not make dumb decisions.
It wasn't a dumb decision. It was just, I mean, I thought it was a little risky, maybe even a little bit reckless. But if I had known I was going to hit my head and get tossed around like a sack of potatoes, I maybe should not have done it. Yeah.
Oh, so I just saw two movies.
You saw two movies?
I saw Chips.
Is it good?
Dude, it's so bad.
It's bad. Like, is it funny though?
Sorta. It's like a lot of like sex jokes, and they're not even good ones.
Did you watch it with your dad?
I watched it with my grandma and my brother.
Oh no.
It was okay. It was, the motorcycles are really cool. The story wasn't good, and the comedy wasn't that good.
Was it raunchy?
It was kind of cringy, you know,
Probably shouldn't have been a Hollywood film?
No, definitely not.
Okay.
I saw King Kong, Skull Island.
Did you see the last?
No, but I knew there was already one of them, so I didn't really care. But that was also good. Mm-hmm. I liked that a lot. That was, because I saw most of the King Kong movie before it, the newer one with.
I saw the one with Jack Black. I really liked that.
Yeah. No, it was Leonardo DiCaprio. It's not Jack Black.
Well, there was also one with Jack Black.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I think you're thinking of the one with Leonardo DiCaprio.
He was in a King Kong movie?
Yeah, he was in the, not the newest one, but the one before that.
I remember Jack Black being like,
look it up, King Kong.
King Kong, Leo Dico?
Yeah, it wasn't Jack Black. That one, I saw like most of it, and it was pretty good, but I like this new one a lot more.
I remember Jack Black being,
if you've seen it, you know that Samuel L. Jackson is a horrible person, but it's pretty good.
I remember King Kong being, not King Kong, Jack Black being like a film director.
He was in Schoolhouse Rock. And like, what was that one, Gulliver's Travels? That's what he was in.
See, there's no Leonardo DiCaprio. There's Jack Black.
There's no way.
Evan, Jack Black was the filmmaker dude. Went to that island to find the giant gorilla. Why is he even that big? That's what I want to know.
There's a film theory on it. If you watch YouTube and you know what film theory is.
I mean, I just think King Kong's like a giant gorilla. Is he a mutation?
I guess you were right. I guess I'm wrong.
Yes.
I thought it was Leonardo DiCaprio. It is Jack Black, though.
That, there's a one dude who looks like Leonardo DiCaprio. But
who? Who's in the new one? There was, I don't know any of the actors.
This guy kind of looks like Leonardo DiCaprio. Kinda. Not really, but not like. Really. I mean, he kind of resembles him. But, So here on the Untitled Podcast.
Hey.
Week, yeah. Whoa.
Saw another movie at home, though. It was called Hackers.
Mm-hmm.
It wasn't bad. It was pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
And what else did I do? I guess I moved into a new house. Did I say in any of the last ones? I don't remember. Fully moved in now. Yeah, it's cool. I like it. And
I saw 127 Hours.
Yeah, but you've already seen that.
So? Why you gotta kill my vibe, Evan? Why you gotta put me down?
And I guess that's all I did this week. Yeah, I guess that's all.
So, here on the Untitled Podcast, we have a segment called Evan's Quote of the Day.
Crap it. Again.
Here, wait. Hold on. There's an Instagram page that is just filled with good quotes.
Pick one.
Do you know what it's called?
What?
It's called a good quote.
You deserve to have your boundaries respected.
Okay. That's like a don't rape me quote.
Just look at the picture for it.
Huh? Oh. Okay. And this has been Evan's Quote of the Day. Would you like to introduce my segment?
Yeah, I guess that is my job. So Christian has a, I guess he did on the last one, but he has a fairly new segment called, was it Christian's Report of the Day or whatever?
Christian's News Report.
Christian's News Report. He has a segment called Christian's News Report, and it's basically, last time he gave the weather, but from now on, we're doing a news story hosted by Christian.
So today's news report comes from North Korea. The Huffington Post posted a thing that says, what you need to know about North Korea's nuclear program. So North Korea, you know, they got some nukes over there. Kim Jong-un, 2011, has posed an ongoing diplomatic challenge for the United States. So North Korea has got a few things. Got the go boom boom.
They stand no chance.
You know, they got a few boom booms. Okay?
We got a lot of boom booms.
We have a little bit more boom booms. And this has been
Christian's News Report.
What? You say it so boringly.
Christian's News Report!
There we go. That was good.
More exciting there.
I just made a bunch of people dead. Okay.
I'm looking at the little audio thing, and then you can see there's a point where it's just, you know how most of them go up just a little bit? There's one that goes...
So, we have this. We got a mug that takes up the. This segment takes up the remainder of the podcast.
Normally, yeah.
And it's called Zekoop. Okay. Can I go first? I would like to go first. Yeah. Let me go first.
We're going to have to start putting... How many questions did we pick out? 50?
You put 50.
Next season, we're tripling the questions. Oh. 150 questions.
Question 44. Promised. Coke or Pepsi? I prefer Coke.
I do too.
But
because I'm
no Coke,
an American and not a freaking Pepsi communist. That was an easy question. Oh.
When there's no Coke, I... Pepsi, sure.
Well, you're not human.
Okay, Evan, your turn.
Oh.
Whoa, you got it. You got a double.
Okay.
What is it? It's like a fortune cookie. It's like
Question 49.
Ooh.
Dogs or cats?
Cats. Okay. It's like a win-lose. It's like a... Cats are so cute and cuddly... But they're assholes. And dogs can be a little messy, but yet they're so loyal.
I like both.
You like both?
Because I have cats and dogs.
Dogs
and
are
I
cute.
I like my cats, but... I really don't like my dog.
Cats
I
are
like
ass-
cats more.
Cats are assholes, but they're so clean.
My dog is more of a butt than my
I think your dog's
cat.
A little...
My dog's a little special needs.
Yeah, okay.
It's like a freaking rat that was... Mutated into a dog.
Question 26.
That barks at everyone. Even if you can't even see them. Do you know people were walking outside the front of my house the other day on the sidewalk and she started barking?
She's trying to keep the house safe.
She has a problem.
Question 26. What is your opinion on gun control in America?
Oh, that's a good one.
You want to carry a gun? Do it. Just don't be stupid with it. That's what I think about it.
See, I think Christian is like, well, if you know Christian real life, you know.
Huh?
If you've ever seen him play GTA, I really don't think Christian should be allowed to have a gun.
Well, that is a video game.
Because, you know what he does?
Next question! What?
Okay, let's move on. I think guns are great. That's my
answer. I like guns.
That's my answer.
I've never shot a gun, but I like them.
They're great.
Good. Oh.
Can you please stop? That's not right.
Oh.
You're gonna have to cut this out. Sixteen. What is the least appetizing food item you can think of?
I'm sorry. What?
Number 16, what's the least appetizing food item you can think of?
Anchovies and olives.
Pineapple on pizza.
Oh my god! What is wrong
Dude,
with you?
It's not
so
right.
Good. It's
Pineapple's
so
disgusting
good.
On
you
its
know what?
Own, but then
Get
when
out
you
of
put
my
it
house.
On something good, it's
Get
just
the
like,
hell out of my house.
It's like a sin.
Get out of my house, Evan!
We're not in your house, we're in your garage.
The house is part of my home. Get out of my home.
Prove it. Do you own this house?
I do.
No, you don't. Is your name on the title?
Fuck yeah, it is. Rate. What's my last name? Rate.
Is your full name on the title?
Yep. Okay.
Wait, what was yours?
Evan, can you...
What was yours?
Anchovies and olives.
I love olives.
That shit's nasty.
Olives are so great.
Like, olives, when they're mixed into a food item, and you can just, like... Slip
no,
right
just
past
like
it.
Olives out of a can.
That's.
And then the olive juice. The olive juice at the bottom of the can.
Dude, Connor drank a whole. He got a jar of olives, ate the olives, then drank the juice.
I know, because it's good. I don't know, maybe it's a white person thing. I don't think it's good. That's like what I feel when you eat freaking pineapple pizza. It's like.
You know what I feel? I feel. Oh, yeah. Okay, question five. What is the least favorite class you've taken at school? What made it so horrible?
Well, I already know what your answer.
I've had a few pretty bad classes.
Mr. G's class. Mr. Singhara's class you didn't
He's
like.
The number one.
Really? Mr. Yes. Singhara?
Mr. G's class, I enjoyed the class. I didn't enjoy the teacher. Mr. Singhara's class, I didn't enjoy the class, and I didn't enjoy the teacher. He taught computer service and repair. I joined the class to try to fix computers. I did not learn how to fix a computer, and I never touched a computer in that entire class.
I think my least favorite class is, it has to be the AP class I took freshman year. I took AP Human Geography, and it's...
What did you learn about that? Like, where body parts are?
No, it wasn't about human, it was more like geography and why people live in certain areas.
Oh, that's cool.
Not really.
Why do people live in Brentwood?
Because they choose to. I don't know. I don't care.
We had to
memorize every country on the world. Every country.
Can you?
No.
Did you fail that part?
No, I cheated.
How'd you cheat? Did you just like write on one hand?
Look down Hannah's paper.
Oh, that was smart. Okay. Yeah. So the only thing I really learned.
Let me see the answers. And she was like, "What? Why?" And I was like, "Just let me see the answers, please."
The only thing I actually learned how to do was make an Ethernet cable. So
was that fun though?
That was pretty fun.
You know what class while you were in that class, I was always in computer programming and I actually
having a blast.
That class.
And I was over there dying.
I was sitting next to Cage the entire time, and we'd always mess around.
He gave us a to make the cable. He gave us just a normal cable, and the plastic ends, and a tool to clamp them, a crimper, yeah. And that was really fun, because if you messed up, you had to do the whole thing over again. And super fun. I messed up like 3 times. Yeah.
Uh-oh.
It was really fun.
Okay. What was your... No, let's keep going. What was your second least favorite class?
Probably like algebra freshman year.
Really?
Yeah. It was so boring.
Freshman year, I took geometry with Miss Mangus.
Oh, because you're a smartass.
No, that's not the point. The point is the teacher... treated us like kindergartners, and I slept every day.
Dude, she
and
was...
then I aced the final with a 98%.
She was really cool, but I just didn't like the subject.
I didn't like her.
It was so boring. I really liked Mr. G's class. I just didn't really like Mr. G.
I'm taking HPN next year.
You're taking what?
HPN. So I'm going from advanced video to like worse than beginner video.
Dude. Why? Why do you even keep up with him?
And I'm probably going to be stuck with freaking freshmen, and it's going to be bad. It's not going to be bad. It's going to be so easy.
I just can't do Mr.
And we're going to have to redo, like, the chase crap, and I've learned so much.
Okay. Here. There you go. Take a question.
Goodness.
Take a question.
I'm taking this one. Oh, number 3.
Ooh.
If you could kill one person on this planet, who would it be and why? Who? Don't say me, because that's a stupid answer.
I wonder. Who would
There's so
I
many kill? Other people you could kill.
Who would you kill?
Probably a world leader or someone, like, not good.
Somebody with an orange face and gold hair, maybe?
That's who you would choose?
Maybe. It's just an idea.
I think it'd be worse, because then the vice president would just take it, and the vice president's
probably... No, see, I'd line them up, and then so the bullet just goes one after the next. No? Okay. No. That was just a joke.
I don't know. If I could kill one person...
Hmm?
I don't know. Probably freaking the North Korean dude, Kim Jong-un.
Rasputin?
I don't think killing the what's his name?
Let's not even get political Putin. Here. Let's I'd
I don't
kill...
think that'd be a good idea because like that's in the world into war. That'd
I don't want bad. I don't want this to get political.
Well, it's not, I'm just thinking in the future, you know.
Let's
Do you want a question?
Hmm?
You want a question?
Sure.
Nope. Just joking. Nope. Oh, I'm sorry. You want a question? One question? Oh. Hey, watch the table.
Watch the table.
It's expensive.
Seven. What is your favorite kind of dessert? Brownies. Brownies really? All the way. The brownies
Safeway,
all the way.
Safeway
Evan.
Brownies?
Huh?
Safeway brownies?
Dude.
What was that face?
I just had an orgasm.
Thinking about Safeway brownies.
Yes.
They're good, but they're not. They're actually really good.
They're so good. Dude, you can imagine. Favorite like,
dessert?
Can you imagine microwaving them for like 20 seconds? Like, ooh.
They're with already
a,
gooey.
With a little bit it of vanilla kinda... ice cream on top. Ooh.
How many did you eat when I...
I had two.
Did you microwave either of them?
No.
You just ate them?
Yeah. Dude, they were so good. I actually want to go and buy some right now.
Dude, I don't even know what my favorite dessert is. I really like ice cream a lot.
It's okay.
But I really like German chocolate cake a lot, too.
Either me for brownies or... What is the thing?
Or like even BJ's some a panini? Well, what?
Oreo Pazookie.
The Oreo Pazookie from BJ's is really good. That's pretty high up there.
Dude, they're so good. Anything warm and melted with chocolate, dude, you're going to have me on my knees. My knees are going to give out. Just, oh. Okay. Wait, did you pick one or was that me?
What's your like favorite flavor of ice cream?
Oreo. Really? Cookies and cream, yeah.
That's kind of boring.
You're boring. Is yours vanilla because you're white?
It's actually the Cherry Garcia from Ben and Jerry's.
I also like, what's it called?
But I really like sherbet, too.
Yeah, sherbet. I like sherbet.
Like, because it's kind of refreshing.
Yeah.
I wish I had sherbet right now.
We should go get some ice cream. Let's go to John's.
Good idea.
Let's go to John's. You want to go to John's? Evan, do you want to go to John's? Let's go to John's.
You wrote that question. I know you wrote that.
When was the last time you farted, Evan?
Earlier today.
I don't think I farted today.
That's probably not good.
No, I haven't farted today. I haven't even gone to the bathroom yet. I've only urinated.
He's dying slowly.
I'm dying, yes. Okay.
You want John's?
I really do want John's.
I'll drive you if you pay.
Just $2?
Well, I think it's $1.25 per scoop.
They changed it.
Yeah, they did.
What the hell? Here. Can you... Since I read that one, you should go again. I think this cup idea is really good.
18. Oh, I like this one. What are your top 10 most used emojis on your phone at this moment?
Let's see. My number one emoji. Oh, I think there's an update in Premiere where I can add emojis here. Actually, wait. Yeah, okay. So mine. Here, hold on. I'm gonna text you mine. You text me yours, okay?
Okay, mine going from most used to least used.
Wait, do they go that way or this way?
They go down.
Down? Okay.
Yeah.
One, down and two, across. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Those are my top 10 used emojis. First, mine is... I'm going to put them here, okay? My number one used emoji is the laughing crying emoji. Number two is the one with the
straight
lines.
Mine are a little
bit
more interesting than yours.
The straight lines. My number three is the heart. Number four is the one, the like, hand. Gnarly.
Yeah.
Then I have an upside down
smiley face.
I have the sideways tilted, crying, laughing one, screaming. And I just got a normal smiling one. And then I got the, you know what I'm talking about one. Then I have the, did you really just send me that? And then I got the perfect. That's what I got, Evan. Are you going to text me yours?
I thought I did accidentally send it to Hannah.
She's like, what?
It's okay.
Here, is your number one the same as mine?
Crap, they changed.
What?
They changed. The top 10 changed, so now they're a little bit different. Okay, the ones I've seen to you are, I guess, my new top 10. The first one?
Is the kissing one?
Kissy face.
Uh-huh.
With one eye closed, so it's like winking and kissing.
Uh-huh.
It's like, I got a crying face. I got the crying face.
Uh-huh.
I got a smiley face.
Uh-huh.
You got a blue... with like eyes closed and blushing.
Uh-huh.
Got a blue heart.
You have the black hands praying. The
black hands praying. Spaghetti is after that one.
You have the, like, the cutie, like, closed eyes thing.
Yeah. I have the you know,
you have a little smirk.
Yeah, smirking. I have the money face.
And then you have a...
I have, an eggplant. The eggplant. Dude. Is my number 10 most used emoji right now.
Oh, man. Evan, you've got problems. I think you've got... Mine are, like, normal, but you've got the black hands. You got a eggplant. Evan, you've got problems.
I make... You know... I know it's kind of like messed up, but I actually make all my, like, all the emojis I can change the color of.
You made them black?
They're all black.
Why are they all? Mine are gold.
Really?
Mine are not white or black. They're all gold.
They're all gold?
Yeah, I like the gold ones. Okay. Evan he accidentally texted the emojis to his girlfriend. And she just responded with, okay. I think this next question should be the last one. Question 24.
Okay, there we go.
What is your least favorite restaurant? Fast food restaurant. What is your least favorite fast food restaurant? I don't really go to Burger King. Rarely, ever.
Least favorite fast food restaurant?
It's not that it's my least favorite. It's just I never, ever, ever go there.
I almost never go to Burger King. I think it's kind of disgusting. I don't know why everyone likes In-N-Out so much. Like, it's good.
It's okay.
But it's like...
They're kind of sloppy.
It's like, eh.
They're kind of... Like, they're dipped a little sauce in there.
I like Carl's Jr. a lot.
It's okay.
I don't also, like McDonald's.
McDonald's would be my number one.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm trying to think of other fast food places. Like, is The Habit fast food? I guess not really.
I never go there either. It's probably a lot better than McDonald's.
Do you like Five Guys?
I've never been there.
Oh, Five Guys is pretty delicious.
I just kind of go to McDonald's and, like, In-N-Out.
Is Jamba Juice considered fast food or no?
That's just a juice shop.
I like Jamba Juice. You want to get Jamba Juice? No, Jamba Juice is kind of expensive.
All right. We should wrap it up. Thank you for being a part of this podcast.
Are we not doing the shout out thing anymore, are we? It didn't really work. Calm down.
Oh yeah. That's how you're supposed to do it. You just use your mouth. Okay, everyone, thank you for being a part of this episode of the Untitled Podcast. This is episode 17. I'm having difficulties over here. This is episode 17, and if you'd like to listen to this episode, there's a link in the description that says listen, and then you can listen.
Oh, I have to end it. That's my job.
So yeah, that's basically it. Evan, you want to say something?
I'm gonna end it right now.
Welcome to a new segment called the Untitled Podcast Extras. Podcast ended, but me and Evan are going to go do a thing at a park. So, I got a drone, and I put this little padding on there because I didn't want to, you know, beat it up too much. We're going to go to a park, and we're going to fly it. Okay, so we're at a park right now, and Evan's there. We're going to set the drone off, and we'll see what we get. Also, it doesn't record audio. So, we're going to have to use the sound from the... Yeah. Yes.
It drops you out of the air?
Yeah.
That's not very safe.
Let's see how high it can go.
That's high as it goes?
Nope, it can get to... Oh, God.
Why can't I turn this? Oh, there we go.
I lost it.
You lost control of it?
No.
Bring it down.
Come on, Evan.
He landed it on someone's roof. Okay, we're on the move now, and he's going after it. Poor man, he's distraught. He doesn't know what to do. I think that's the roof that he might have landed his phone on, and he just rang the doorbell. So we're just going to wait here and see if Christian gets his drone.
Well, now we're on a hunt for my drone that I lost. Since we're close enough to my drone, I was able to connect to the Wi-Fi signal, and I see this picture. This is what I see. I don't know if it's moving, but that's a house. Okay, Evan's going a little overkill. Evan's standing above somebody's house. That's their house. Come on, Evan. Come on. Evan! Okay, everyone, the drone is over yonder, right there. You see the little propeller? He's stranded. I see three propellers. It might have lost one. I know it can fly with three.
Bring it down immediately.
So it's looking here, so I have to control it.
Bring it down immediately.
It's stuck.
It's in the gutter. The worst thing has happened. It fell in the gutter.
The kid who lives here is gonna climb onto his roof and try to get my drone for me. Thanks for watching this episode of the Untitled Podcast. Interesting end. Yeah. Thanks for watching me get my drone. Three dudes. I didn't even get your names. I probably should have gotten your names.
There's three of them?
Yeah, there's three of them.
I thought there's two.
Thanks for helping me out. And yeah, hopefully I don't fly my drone into your house again.